guys, it's Brooke. That was so cringe. Hey guys, it's Brooke. Hey guys, it's Brooke, and welcome back to my channel. Every week is fashion week for me. So today I am back with another Musical.ly tutorial video, and today I'm going to be showing you a brand new effect that I learned, and that is going from a black and white flashy to bright and colorful Musical.ly. And let me just stop trying to explain it and show you what I'm talking about. Baby, treat me wrong, treat me right. Alright, so before I get started with this tutorial, if you want to check out my other two tutorials, they will be linked down below, so make sure you click on those if you want to learn the basics first. Anyone can learn how to do this, just follow these steps. One more thing, I have all my merch linked down below. I have children's sizes, adult sizes, and I also have stickers, and this is what it looks like. So let's get onto the video. Alright, so the first step is to open up the TikTok app and find an audio that you liked, if you like the audio that I'm about to use.
Let's rave!
Alright, so I'm going to click the record button, and I am just going to, what's up? I'm going to record it at 0.1x, just super fast. Alright, next. And then I'm going to save it as a private video. That way, it saves to my camera roll. All right, so after it is saved to my camera roll, I'm going to open up the Video Star app and click the plus button, select song videos, and just select the video that I just recorded and click make video. All right, so before I go any further, it is time for the fun part, which is the filming the slow motion. All right, so I'm going to go into the camera app, and I'm going to click slow motion. And then I'm going to set my camera up on a stand, a ring light, the curtains, whatever you want, just to hold up the camera while you film the video. All right, but I have to make sure that it's focused on my face. And then click record. All right, so like I say in all my tutorials, having a second device is optional, but it helps me hear the music, so whatever I lip sync is correct. So that's what I'm going to be using to play the song on. And then flip away. All right, so now I'm going to open up the video and click edit. And then I'm going to drag the slow motion bar to where I flip my hair, of course, right about there. All right, then I'm going to trim the video to where I start acting serious. Also, I can kind of hear the music while I'm playing back the video to know where to cut the video at. Trim original. All right, so now I'm going to go into the Video Star app and click import video and import that video that we just trimmed up. All right, now I'm gonna trim the video, of course. Import.
Let's rave. Make me your
Aphrodite. Make me your... All right, so I am going to split the video right where my hair begins to flip.
Let's rave.
Split scene. Split it in half. All right, so hover over the first scene and click new. Click re-effect clip. And then I'm going to make it black and white using saturation. And then click quick effects. All right, click new again, re-effect again, and then I'm going to make it flash by clicking the little running man, flicker, and quick effects again. So this is the first scene.
Let's rave.
Alright, then I'm gonna click new on the second scene, re-effect. And I'm gonna make it a little bit brighter by going back to the paintbrush and turning up the saturation actually. quick effects, and then watch those together.
Let's rave.
Alright, so now I'm gonna click edit and I'm gonna merge the two scenes together. Merge and upload and
Let's rave.
Alright, so that is all for this video. I hope it helped and that you learned something from it. And if you make a video like this, make sure that you use the hashtag BrookieBerry on Musical.ly so that I can watch it, comment, and like it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and have a wonderful day. I love you guys so much. Bye!